All right, here's how we trim a big horse, a draft horse, Clydesdale, Belgium. There's all kinds of different breeds. In the stock, this is how you trim their foot. Just let me know we're getting close. You just cut the foot off. The horse has to just stand here. It's not hurting him. It's a nice leather strap. It's nice and soft. After you cut the foot, you double the edge. I know how much that is. There you go. That's it. It's all beveled.